Appreciate that. Love to have you here. Be ready to go. 60 lap, man, that feature coming up. Over the years, out of turn number four, your winner, Roger Gannon. don't know, I just, I could have bought tires tonight. These are the ones we run the price day race on, and it's had a lot of laps on them, and I don't know, maybe we should have done that, but.
Well, you know, we saw you give Kevin Swirly his third number four. The legend, a lot of fun to watch out here, and your winner tonight, and the number 76 car. You know, he's a youngster, I know he's, you know, he's a youngster, and he's a good guy too. We call him Gentleman John Duncan Jr., everybody. Hey, John, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
What's good for you tonight?
Struggling a little bit early and trying to find the right setup, and it all seemed to come together to me and felt really good.
Hey, what's the hardest thing about driving one of these cars?
They do not have racing tires. They are very slippery. These tires here are a GT qualifier, or they're a BF Goodrich radial, and they're street tires, so they're not a gummy like a race car tire is. So you really have to work that car to go through the turns, and that's where you get your speed. If you can get through the turns, then you can win some races.
All right, even with street tires, they run great times out here, the legends, and your winner, Gentleman John Duncan Jr. right here. Showing the bomber winner here tonight, Rich Oler.
I think I blew up the motor there at the end, so.
What was that down in front after the race?
No, that was about three laps to go. Probably everybody in the stands heard it knocking, but I wasn't about to lift.
You know, it's kind of funny. We're up there in the tower. We're behind the glass. We can't hear the things that the crowd hears out here. So about three laps to go, you were actually losing the motor and starting to knock?
Yeah, well, you could tell the welding started catching me there at the end, and I thought he was